Good morning. I'm joined today by Deborah Fischle-Faulk, the city's administrative department director, and Marla Jachon, owner and president of PAL Engineering, a small San Diego contractor. Small businesses are a vital part of any city's economy, and that's why I'm proud of the work we've done to expand the opportunities for small local contractors to perform work for the city, whether it's replacing a water main or fixing a roof on a police station. The latest numbers show exactly how much progress we've made in that area. Today, I'm pleased to announce that last fiscal year, nearly a quarter of all city's construction projects went to companies that are certified as either small or emerging local businesses. That's a big improvement over the previous year's 13% and an enormous improvement over where things stood when I first took office. In 2008, for instance, only 3% of the city's capital projects went to certified firms. There are a wide range of reasons why it's important to expand opportunities for businesses that fall into these categories. For starters, it's a great investment in our future. When small businesses are able to compete for city contracts, they have a better chance of building their expertise and developing their capacity locally. As the name suggests, our Small Local Business Enterprise program requires that these businesses be both small and local. So when these businesses expand and do well, that means they hire more local workers. Our program is also a great way to level the playing field for minority business owners, women, disabled veterans, and other people who might have been excluded from contracting opportunities in the past. I want to thank all the people who have made such a huge commitment to making sure San Diego small businesses have a fair shot to succeed. I want to give special thanks to Deborah Fischle-Faulk. So I've claimed credit for all this. All goes to her. She has worked tirelessly on this program. The other person who's been a key catalyst is Council President Tony Young. Tony let me know how dissatisfied he was with our previous contracting. He's been a staunch supporter of this program, and I really give him thanks and congratulations on this. I also want to congratulate PAL Engineering for having the courage to build a small business and the smarts to avail themselves of all the resources our city offers to such firms as theirs. There's no doubt the success of our small local enterprise business program is playing a distinct role in strengthening San Diego's economy. And with that, I'll turn it over to Deborah.
Thank you very much, Mayor Sanders. A few years ago, as the mayor said, our program was underperforming. We had a program where certified firms were getting, at best, 3% of our contracts. Because of that, it was clear, and the mayor made it clear, as did Council President Young, that we needed to emphasize our focus on this area of city business. Thanks to the leadership of the mayor and the ongoing direction and support of Mayor Sanders, City Council, Council President Young, and our Citizens Equal Opportunity Commission, today, after a couple of years of implementing a new, unique program, we can say, I've been doing this for so long that I've never really said we've been successful. We've always been behind the curve. And I can say today that we've reached a level of success that we haven't seen ever. And I'm really proud of everybody. It wasn't just me, as the mayor said. I have a staff, there were other departments, there was a whole group. It's like it took a whole village to make this happen, including the large contractors who came on board and were willing to subcontract to the small local businesses, and the small businesses that stepped up and said, we want to be a part of this, and we're going to do what it takes. As you can see in our statistics, we are at 23.7% for small local businesses. And when you include other certifications like minority and women-owned businesses, that jumps up to 26%. We exceeded our goal of 15% 2 years. For architect and engineering, we exceeded our voluntary goal. It was voluntary at 20%. We are at 27%. PAL General Engineering, Marla, she is a success story for us, and we will be recognizing her in the near future. Her company came on board, did what they needed to do to become certified, and then they were successfully bid on 10 projects that were restricted to just small businesses. And what they did was they didn't just say, we're going to be the winners. They included other smaller businesses that were certified. in their projects. So they reached one and they brought some other people with them. And that's what we want to recognize them for. As well as being successful, they bid successfully as subs on larger projects. So PAL Engineering is kind of one of our poster children. We have several in the construction industry that did what it takes to be a partner with the city and employ local businesses and local folks. I have one last thing to say because I don't want to go on and on and on. I have a real passion for this program, in case you didn't notice. Yesterday, the City Council approved the multiple award construction project, which is a $100 million type of contract, where we shortlisted five firms. It is the first time ever that the city has mandatory goals on a project. And we have mandatory goals on a task-by-task basis based on the availability of our small local businesses. And on the first task of the first project that's going out, the goals are 22.9% small local businesses in construction and 7.5% small local business in the design. With that, I'd like to thank all of you for coming. I couldn't have done this without Mayor Sanders walking in and saying, we gotta do something different. We gotta do something unique. Expecting a better outcome doing the same thing is crazy making. I agree. And the unique part of our program is we require small and local. And our definition of small is smaller than the states, which is $14 million in revenues, and smaller than the federal government, which is $30 million in revenue. Our, the most you can revenue over 3 years to be considered small in our program is $5 million. So we kind of designed the program around San Diego small businesses. And our definition of local is within the county of San Diego. With that, thank you very much.